this list of perv them immensities. Remember the power motto, girls. It's all about the teasing and not about the pleasing. Oh, back it up like a dust truck, baby. I was captain of the cheerleading squad, president of the Celibacy Club. I had Finn. People would part like the Red Sea when I walked down the hallway.
Hi, Finn.
RuPaul.
What are you doing talking to her?
Getting ready for the tranny prom, Rachel. Don't forget to shave.
Eavesdrop much?
Everybody hates me.
Thanks to a school rule that says we have to let anyone join the club, we're welcoming a new member this week. Rachel, what's her name?
But something is going on between Finn and that thing. You saw how it was undressing him with its eyes.
What I need is to find a way to torture Rachel, and I need to start learning to ignore people.
I know everyone expects us to be enemies and be in competition, but I don't hate you.
Why not?
I've been awful to you.
I know this feeling, love. Like I need you.
Have you ever liked somebody so much you just want to lock yourself in your room, turn on sad music, and cry?
Couldn't really, it's very pretty.
I know she is. So what did it feel like when you kissed her?
I can't.
No, I can't do this.
Might not be true love, but what if we are? I know who I am. How many chances at this am I gonna get? Because if I give myself to you, and it turns out that you're just playing me, I might die.
I'm so sorry.
You're afraid of dating me because you think it might hurt your reputation.
It takes years to build a good reputation, but only seconds to destroy it.
I never meant to hurt anybody.
Okay, here's the dope, princess. There's no hope for either of us.
Don't go and try to rewrite history, okay? It was real between us.
And how long did that last for?
Why are you being so mean?
Do you want to know how the story plays out? I get Finn. You get heartbroken. I'm not giving up.
It's not over between
us. Yes, it is! You're so frustrating!
I think it's a little insensitive of you to be flaunting your dating in my face.
Well, I'm glad you're happy. Everyone deserves to be happy.
It's Quinn. I can't stop thinking about her.
Change your past. But you can let go and start your future.
It feels awful.
There is something you could do for me.
I want to be with you.